Sir Donald Sangster's holds the distinction of having the shortest term as Prime Minister of Jamaica. He assumed office on February 22, 1967, after the death of Sir Alexander Bustamante, and served until his own death on April 11, 1967.